I tend to get like a message asking for a collab, or ask for like tips on selling beats, saying that, you know, I've sent out a few beats to people, why aren't they selling? And like the main thing, and like I do actually read all these Boom. You are about to see the world's worst unboxing tutorial. Mainly because I've already opened it and I've already started using it. But yeah, I've upgraded. I'm using the MSI. I finally joined the MSI gang. I've been wanting to do that for so long. Like ever since I started this channel. Where is it? I've been using this really old HP Envy. It was good when I bought it, but like it's just not powerful enough for like making beats and editing videos. It's it would take me about 4 hours to edit a video, to put like a decent edit together. But with that, it literally takes me like 2 days just to let the videos render, to like actually edit the videos, because it lags and god, it's just. But I played this a little bit and it is literally night and day. So if you're a producer, get your hands on the MSI. It's literally the best thing ever. I'm about to load FL Studio. Wait, watch this. There's FL. Boom. Like 3 seconds. Ridiculous. Cool, that sounds quite nice. Got some chorus to that. Okay. Change this. It a little bit. It's like day 11, 12 or 13 of quarantine. We're trying to like not go out at all. I was actually watching Kyle Beats' latest vlog. I don't know which one it will be at the time I uploaded this video, but made a really good point about people like taking action during this quarantine. Like if there wasn't a better time just to go like all in on anything that you were planning on starting at any point, like now is like such a good time to do that. This is like the best opportunity for you to just do something. So get started and start taking action. Triple down on everything. And who knows, like in 3 or 4 years' time, you can look back at this and be like the reason why I got to where I am today is because of this whole quarantine thing. Like this got me, this is where I made that decision to start doing something. So. Chop these hi-hats a tiny little bit. Let's just transpose this a bit, it sounds a little bit too high. 1, 2, 3. Do you know what? Screw it. Let's just go with a stock plugin. Let's go with Citrus. I literally haven't used Citrus in years. That's it. That's it right there. That's the chorus. Hey. But anyway, more importantly, I'm having a nostalgia day today. If any of you guys have played this PlayStation 2 Matrix the Pathfinder, it is literally it's so good. If anybody's like between like 18 and 24, maybe a little bit younger, you can get away with this, but like when the PS2 was big, basically this was a good game.
Here we go.
That's right.
What am I doing?
Actually, while I'm here, gradually every day, like, I tend to get like a message asking for a collab, or I ask for like tips on selling beats, saying that, you know, I've sent out a few beats to people, why aren't they selling? And like the main thing, and like I do actually read all these messages. If I don't reply to some of them, it's not because like I'm just completely blanking you. It's just because like all the information that I can give you via text, I give via my YouTube channel anyway. Like, you've seen all of them, and that's exactly what I tell you anyway. But anyway, going off topic, like the main thing when it comes to selling beats is like branding is so huge. Like, people just keep saying branding and it's so generic, but like, let me just turn this down, because it is like crazy important. So like, just to give you like a real world example, people just say like branding, but they don't actually tell you like how to do it. Branding basically means, are you trustworthy? Do you look quite cool? Do you have a good product? Like, they're the three main things. So like, first one, what did I say the first one was? Did I say trustworthy? Trustworthy. If you go on Amazon and you were searching for a new laptop, that's where I bought mine from, or who cares? If you go to any website and you want to buy like a certain product, you go on there. It's a janky looking website. They have like two products that they say they are experts in. It's not trustworthy. You're not going to buy from there. You're going to buy from somewhere like I said, like Amazon or eBay or PC World or Best Buy or whatever, you know, whatever big brand of chain of whatever people sell in your country else. That's where you're going to buy from, because you trust them. Second thing is, what did I say the second thing was? I can't remember, but good product is like so key. You know, some of the people that say like, oh, I'm reaching out to people, I'm not selling many beats, and then I look at their page, they're like, you know, the beats just aren't there yet. So spend time, get really good at your craft. It doesn't have to be like the best, the cleanest mixes or anything like that. Like, you can sell beats without having like clean mixes. You just need to be able to make a good sounding beat. Something that, you just need to be real with yourself. Like, you need to look at what your beats are for what they are, compare them to Cash Money EPs, set your standards super high. The more you do that, the more real you are with like where you're at with your beats, the quicker you'll get to selling that first beat. You know, selling, you know, way more beats than, you know, what you are at the minute. So send out free beats. Like, I'm still doing it now. I send out free beats to artists that I want to work with, or artists with like a big following, or artists with like decent potential. I send out every time I make two or three new beats, I send them as MP3s, untagged MP3s. I just send them out to as many big, you know, credible artists as I can. Not like Drake, but like Shorty, or there's a guy called Shine Grady who I'm working with at the moment. Just find those artists with like 10 to 100k followers on Instagram. You know, they've got a decent fan base, and just send them beats. Don't worry about the back end just yet. Just send them out. You've got no leverage yet, so you may as well just get some exposure, even if you don't get paid for it. Don't worry about the pay just yet.
Thank you.
Nice.